Hello and welcome to Video Jug. We're going to show you how to make crispy zucchini fried in breadcrumbs. Fried zucchini has been a popular snack food in bars since the 1980s. Step 1. You will need the following ingredients to serve 2 people. 1 zucchini, thinly sliced. 150 grams of breadcrumbs. 1 tablespoon of grated Parmesan cheese. 1 teaspoon of dried thyme. 1 teaspoon of garlic salt, 2 eggs beaten, 2 tablespoons of cream, 6 tablespoons of flour, and 100 milliliters of vegetable oil. Here is a quick list of the ingredients. You will also need the following utensils: 3 trays, a fork, a frying pan, some paper towels, tongs, and a spoon. Step 2. Prepare the breadcrumbs. To the bowl with breadcrumbs, add the Parmesan cheese, the thyme, and the garlic salt. Combine well and pour it onto a tray. Step 3. Prepare the coatings. Add the cream into the beaten egg and combine together well. Then, tip the flour into a tray. Now, arrange the seasonings on your worktop in preparation for coating the zucchini. Begin with the flour, then the egg mixture, and the breadcrumbs. Step 4. Coat the zucchini. Take a slice of zucchini and cover it with flour. Next, dip it into the egg mixture. Then coat it generously with the breadcrumbs. And place it onto a tray. Repeat this process for the other pieces of zucchini. Step 5. Cook the zucchini. Heat the frying pan over a medium heat and add the oil. Once it is hot, add a few zucchini slices to the pan. Depending on the size of your pan, you may have to cook them in batches. Fry on one side for roughly 1.5 minutes. Then turn them over and fry until they are golden brown and crispy. Remove and put them onto a tray lined with kitchen paper to drain. Repeat until all the zucchini is cooked. Step 6. Serve. Your breaded zucchini is now ready to serve. It makes a wonderful snack, especially when accompanied by spicy salsa or a flavored dip. And that's how to make crispy zucchini fried in breadcrumbs, the Video Jug way.